Good morning. It is Tuesday the 15th of August and I'm just making my way through to Beijing train station now to get a 24-hour train to Hong Kong. It's pretty busy here and it's a hot day and I've got about 1 hour and 15 minutes to get through all the passport checks. I'm always rushing, but it's life. No point stressing about it, right? Okay, so I need to get in here, but up in this bad boy. It wouldn't be Beijing if it didn't have all the people. Fuck me. Alright, I guess. See you later, Beijing. Take it easy. Oh, what's this? Too long. Just made it onto the train at Beijing. Next 24 hours I'm gonna head over to Hong Kong, so this should be interesting. Probably better than I expected, actually, to be fair. Look at this. It's even got a little TV, kettle. Don't know what that is. Been on here for about 23 hours, which means there's probably about 1 or 2 hours left. Just got to Shenzhen. The sea was quite nice. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Quite relaxing. But my camera is broken and it's really pissing me off, so hopefully there's a place in Hong Kong that will fix it for me for cheap.